LeBron Clark, class of 21, safety out of Grayson High School, and this is my story. It all started when I was 6 years old. My mom said I had too much energy, so she threw me into sports right away. She tried to sign me up for flag football, but little did she know, she had signed me up to contact football. When she found out, she didn't like it at all. She tried to take me out immediately, but I begged her not to. Me being out on that field, hitting people, I really liked it because when I did it, I actually was good at it, not knowing what I was doing. People from the sideline would scream my name, giving me praise. It just made me feel like a whole different player. 2 years later, I was 8 years old. My father passed, and that took a big hit on me. So I took a year off to regroup. When I came back, I promised myself I would play for him and my family.
He's always been the type of boy that celebrates everyone, genuinely happy for other success. And I've told him over the years, Jabron, that would be one of your superpowers in life because he doesn't have that malicious or vindictive, you know, type of mindset. And so that's a good thing. The other thing is he's determined beyond measure. I like to call him a try-hard sometimes, but in a good way. He's that young man that wants to stand out.
Then going into high school, they said I wasn't even D1 material. Like, just everything was talking about my name. People asked why I worked so hard. Why I work so hard on the field? Why I work so hard in the weight room? Why I work so hard in the classroom? Why do I try so hard? I get that asked a lot. But my answer to them is, if I can work harder than you and exceed your limitations, that's proof to myself that I can compete at the next level. Not only college, but NFL. That's my dream. Without further ado, I'll be taking my talents and academic ability to the University of...